Hello everyone. In this question, it says that the albinism is an autosomal recessive disorder. That is, this must be the condition for the person.